Air pollution is predicted by the WHO to be one of the main causes of ill health in the world in the future. The most dangerous aspects of air pollution are molecules that we can't see or smell. Melbourne Inner West is a hot spot for active asthma in children than most other areas of Australia.
Breathe Melbourne is a research project measuring children's exposure to air pollution on their commute to and from school in Melbourne's Inner West. The project is led by Deakin University in partnership with Dyson, who will provide the air quality backpack technology.
Following the Breathe London study, we saw a real benefit of using our sensing technology into a wearable format. So the air is drawn inside that inlet, goes first into a particulate matter sensor, which measures from either dust or traffic emissions and pollen. We measure NO2 and VOCs, which is more about indoor pollution. We also have a GPS device to track where people are going, and also a power bank powering the entire system.
Kingsville Primary School were really excited when Breathe Melbourne reached out to us. The JDF air quality packs have been a resource the teachers have been able to use in the classroom. The students have been really engaged in being an air quality scientist, practically with the backpacks, having them on and being that collection of data source, but also them understanding and being informed around what the scientific process is and how to go through a scientific inquiry.
Well, I think air quality is always important to everyone because we're all breathing it.
I've liked learning about how the air can affect our health. On my street, I see tons of trucks and cars. I think that would all contribute to air pollution, and I think we should all help to stop that.